It is my great honour to be your bishop, and it is my great honour this morning to be able to unveil the plaque and to dedicate it to the glory of God and in memory of those who lost their lives. So let us pray. Lord of all life, you give and you take away. We give thanks for our common ground in your eternal love, where no one is ever lost or forgotten. And we dedicate this plaque in memory of the many Hull and Icelandic trawlermen who sailed together and who lost their lives to the sea. In their memory, we dedicate this plaque in your name, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen.